Your actions travel the oceans. I hear they write stories about you. Cully, I put it all together. I know who the head rat is, and you are going out there to kill him. I've always kept watchful eye on the ass-kissing, groveling little gits. But this one, quiet, capable, and greedy as hell. He's a proper pirate captain, with many following his lead, much like yourself. But this rat becomes a lion when cornered. Him and the rest of his gutless crew. This will be the first of many wrongs that shall be righted in the coming days. And fret not, you'll be at the heart of it. Oh, Cully, I'm counting on you. I only wish I could be there to hear him scream as you tear him down. He makes for French territory and will sail through some quiet stretches. It's a perfect place for an ambush. Go on, get him. Stay greedy, Cully.
A rat tried to pay me off.
Scurlocks mongrel popped to and fro.
Of course, Scurlock has rats in his cellar. Like attracts like. Waves and winds dance for you.
Let's not catch the wind!
Make haste, Captain. Gerlock's traitors will not wait around for the spot.
Your lesson to those bastards!
they can win!
We will see! Round four!
Tried to pay me off.
Sniveling rat cost us nothing.
Heard you got yourself a brigantine. Good for raiding, she is. The swiftest of her class. Cully, you made it back. Sir Caradec's mortal after all. Fiercest French captain, fallen by your hand. Not as much as what coin shall flow our way now that Caradec rots. Yeah, I had talks with Caradec, that glory-blinded fool. You see, he slobbered at the thought of killing a pirate captain as storied as you. So, I made you not only the bait, but also the hook and instrument of death. The trap was not laid for you, it was always for Caradec. Now, the Compagnie has lost their hero, the rats their master. None dare oppose us. The world is ours for the taking. Ah, shiver down those cheeks, Cully. I ever led you astray before? The captain who escorted the Exeter. You remember that mangy look on your face when you first stumbled in? Now look at you. You gained power over your enemies, made a name for yourself all through the Red Isle. The word is, Admiral Rama in the East wants to meet with you. No doubt, she'll hear of the Caradec slaying boots to the Compagnie's throat pirate you have become. From yours truly, of course. The Admiral could use an enterprising pirate like yourself in a drawn-out rebellion against the Dutch. In return, she'll fill your hull with treasures from the East that we St. Anne pirates only dream about. Do this, Cully, and you can have a fleet of your own and captains to snap at your coattails. Who knows? Maybe one day you might even become a kingpin, like me. Most importantly, you've come out in my corner. I'll give you that. Not many sea dogs I would toast to these days, you know. My thanks to you, Cully. The den's always open for more work. Next time we cross paths, may the seas and skies be less fucking aflame.
Never trust another pirate.
Bloody well drinks tea, there's plenty of rum out.
Only a kingpin's daring adventures for you. You're the end.